Nothing in your existence is relevant because what you consider as nitya is mithya, delusion. Muktikopanishad beautifully details about mithya. Saprayojanata tesham swapni vipradipatyate tasmat adhyantava tena mithyaiva kalute smrita. The utility of the object seen in the waking state is contradicted by the dream state. Objects have to be regarded as mithya since they have beginning and an end. Understand? The cognition you carry inside, if that is consciously chosen, the kind of the power you manifest, the energy you manifest, unimaginable, unimaginable.